of Salford is where I live. I've been there a couple of years now, but I was glad when I found that place, because I had to run away from sort of one place to that place, because where I first lived, it wasn't really safe. I think that's my memory first, actually, the place where I used to live. And but apart from that, Salford, it's like my old hometown, but it's more like a city, because it is a city, but. And that's about it, really.
And what do you think of the Salford as a city?
I like it. I've only just started, even though I lived in Salford for 2 years, only just within the last 6 months I started actually seeing Salford. Because before, when I get up, I'm nearer to town, I'm in Manchester. But now I've had to come into Salford because of scum. And all these courses, what I've been, they're all in Salford. All my opportunities have been in Salford. And it's good because I've enjoyed it. It's quite nice once you get to know it. I like the cathedral. I like the university, it's beautiful. The Salford University is really, in a really beautiful place. I was quite surprised how nice it was. And as you go further up into Swinton, it's even more beautiful. But you always hear that it's rough and the people are nasty, but they're not. I mean, I'm a Salfordian now and people are nice. And the places are nice and I like it. I do feel at home, you know.